engine starting mission sequence continuous. One click round to the right from engine one and engine two. Seatbelt non-smoking signs on. So those two can come down now for me. So I'll flick those two down. Fantastic. Overhead's configured, MCP circuit configured as well. So what I am going to get you to do is to place one hand on your throttles for me. Engine one and engine two. That's the one. Yep, do it on the two level for me. That's it. Getting excited. One hand just over those. That's it. One hand on your controls for me. Both your feet on those rudders. Going to release the park brake. Going to set takeoff thrust all the way forward for me. That's it. Excellent. So takeoff thrust is set. Both hands on your controls now for me. We keep it nice and straight. Push your left foot in a bit. Now we go nice and easy. Perfect. Keep it nice and straight down the runway center line. Airspeed's alive. There's 80 knots. V1, rotate. So I'm starting to pull the nose back for me. Eyes over the artificial horizon now. 15 degrees, nose up attitude. So I'm starting to keep the nose coming back up. Got a positive rate when you're up. Right there. Perfect. Good work. Excellent. Approaching 1,000 feet AGL. Slide down arena. Excellent. It's going nice and steady. There's 2,000 feet power redux in the front. So 15 degrees, approaching 3,000. Retreat the stage to flap. Flap 2 for me. So lift this up, slap up. Let's go flap 2. There we go. Excellent. So just hold 15 degrees for me. Looking good. There's 4,000. Start approaching 5,000 feet. So what we're going to do is we're going to start to lull the nose down to 10 degrees for me. So I'll push CG, just enough to your right hand side there. That's it. Looking good, looking good. Just keep your nose down a fraction of the floor. That's it. Perfect. Let's just hold the nose down. That's it. Nice and easy. There we go. Okay, start to straighten up for me. Let's get that left wing down. That's it. I'm gonna hold it right there. Just keep it nice and steady. That's it. Perfect. Well done. 0 degrees. Lots of stuff that goes on in there.
Bring the nose up, straighten the airplane up, so make it right for me.
to the right. There we go, keep it nice and steady.
200.
There we go, back around to your left, just a fraction more. Take the left wing down, with the nose up. Keep the nose up, back around to your left.
100.
Back to your left from you. There we go, nice and easy.
Minimal.
There we go, straighten up.
40.
There we go. Now we're off, going to be a 5 degrees, nose up. 10. On the right there, fantastic. Full power, let's go all the way forward for you. That's it. All the way up, that's it. V1 and rotate. Let's bring that nose up.